getting ready for our fourth pour on Tuesday, November 9th.
Quiet. Dave doesn't like talking on any pours. December 9th, fourth pour of the day. Pour master is Dave. Crucible guys are Ken and Richard. And Gene is going to be the hooker. Successful pour, fourth one of the day, pouring the excess bronze into the ingot molds to be used, recycled.
Cold? Yeah. It was. Well, it's in the first cast, and it had some bronze in it.